something wrong somewhere. I can basically sense what's wrong. It all goes back to the mentality of wanting more and more and more. Business owners, again, want more and more and more, so they don't give their employees pay raises. If their profits go up, they pocket all that money. They don't allocate some of it to their employees. They're working for them. They try to pay their employees as little as they can get away with, evilly. People complain about there being a minimum wage. Well, there was no such thing as minimum wage, then lawyers, like especially like restaurant owners where waitresses get paid less than minimum wage, for example, like we have to shell out 50% in this country, help employers pay their waitresses basically, where they should be paying that money out of their own pockets. You want to have a business? You have to pay the people who work for you a decent amount of money. Be prepared for that, or don't have a business. Paying these waitresses $3 an hour, and then the patrons have to help these employers pay. You really think about the absurdity of it. In other countries, you don't have to do that. Because employers pay their staff a fair amount of money, patrons and customers don't have to dig deeper into their pockets to help these employers pay their staff. Basically, is what it boils down to. The way in this country, you walk into a restaurant, you have to basically, well, you don't have to, but you don't tip a waitress. You're looked at as the most horrible person in the world. You know, how dare you not tip a waitress? A waiter. Well, you're cheap. You don't give much for it. Whoever said that we have to help employers pay their staff? Walk into a restaurant. Whoever really said that we have to? I'm just giving one example of lawyers that